The 12 boreholes are to be drilled in Kijagi, Kalariki, Kimanya A, Chigabya, Muzizi Primary School, Nyampindu, Lianda SDA Primary School, Chitugu, Kaitemba Trading Center, Kirianjagi, Nyambuzi, and Wemango. Residents who have been trekking long distances in search for water are optimistic that the problem of water scarcity is yet to be addressed.
Families are broken due to that long distance water, because a woman would go to fetch, coming late at home, then they start fighting with husband.
As a farmer, I have been having challenges getting water for my livestock and home use, but I'm glad that we have got a water source in our area. I thank the government of Uganda, our members of parliament, and our local leaders for lobbying this water source. I request them to add us more, since we are many users.
According to the district, we have 33 sub-counties. And in this financial year, we are going to drill only 12 boreholes. So when you see other sub-counties have not got any borehole, so it means the money is not enough.
Nseka Chizito, the Mabale sub-county chairperson, says all the water sources they had previously had dried up due to the encroachment on wetlands, thus affecting the two schools in the sub-county and community. All the shallow wells we had dried up because people encroached on the wetlands, which were the source of the water. We have two schools here that didn't have a clean water source, and we are hopeful that we have got a safe water source now. Yosia Ndibwami, the Kagari district chairperson, has asked the government to enhance the district's water sanitation and hygiene budget.
If water table can go down because of the encroachment on wetlands, this is a war, even better than, worse than the Cold War, because water is life. Now, if the old boreholes can dry up, even if the water sources for all these people can dry up, and we have no water in our country, what follows is a disaster. So I want to appeal to Ugandans to make sure that we preserve the wetlands.
Story by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news in Kagati.